Mazda's forward obstruction warning helps to reduce the likelihood of a collision with vehicles in front. At speeds of 10 miles per hour or higher, a radar sensor at the front of the car monitors the distance between the vehicles. If the system detects a high risk of impact, forward obstruction warning alerts you with the brake indicator and a continuous warning sound.